A WAN, or Wide Area Network, is the part of the network that connects buildings, offices, and other sites together across geographical distances. Think of a retail company, for example. They may have a head office and 100 retail outlets. The retail outlets will connect back to the head office using WAN links. A WAN link is usually provided, at least in part, by a service provider. Service providers own the physical WAN technology, like the fiber optic cables that are running through the ground. The service provider will lease a portion of their infrastructure to a company to connect their sites together. WAN technologies in use today include MPLS, SD-WAN, VPN, internet connections, dark fiber, and 5G. WAN connections will vary in performance, often depending on how remote some of these locations are. In cities, high speeds are easier to get, as there's a lot of infrastructure available. In really remote locations, good infrastructure becomes more rare and may not be frequently maintained, leading to lower performance or perhaps just more expensive services. If you found this explanation useful, please leave a like so others can find it. If you want to learn more, check out the links in the description.